Minotaur moving on. Not so well. Enemy mark, 12 o'clock. Gilly. Sniper located. Not on the van. Target marked. Like a file. I'm down, need medical. Obviously hit. I'm already hit. Waiting for revive. You cracked my mask. Son of a bitch. Sucker. They will come back for me. You never came back for me.
He wants you.
Yeah, I was exactly where you sent me. What side?
Last time I saw them, there were two in the bushes that way.
Gilly was over the hill, got down.
Okay. So he's still down because his teammates are over there.
Thank you. Cat me medical. Cat me medical. Second file.
Oh, hit.
Second file. Your last one, hold it out.
Oh, I can't respawn anyway.
I still have one mole, he just needs to get me. Cat, you can still pick me up, by the way. I don't know if you can get to me though. He's up a hill. Yeah, he missed. Belly though. See him. You're getting close. You're hitting my pants. Oh, there you go. I didn't know what came from. I just pulled the trigger. Couldn't find you.
I just barely heard you move, and then I saw, like, just the slightest amount of you.
Oh, damn.
You good?
Yeah.
Revive. Wait, go. I hit you right in the... Right there, right?
I think so.
Yeah. Dude, that was nerve-wracking, that whole game.
Yeah, I didn't know what the hell you were. We couldn't fight, so.
It would be more of like an open firefight, but we started like without seeing each other.
Yeah.
It kind of turned into a sneak match. Okay, how about this? Let's do a quick one and get the hell out of here because it's hot. You think?
I guess.
Let's walk same way we did, except let's just meet here in the middle and have a firefight.
Just go down there and I can go over here. We can just walk towards each other.
Just walk towards that barrel, basically.
Okay. Okay. Oh, really? I was just playing. Literally, I wasn't even aiming at you. That was just luck. Yeah.
literally. You can look at the camera and I'm basically just. What? No.
Good shot.
There.
Sometimes screen three does work.
Yeah.
That was awesome.
I usually try to spray where I run, but damn, that was just lucky.
Yeah.
Shit.
Sometimes it pays off, dude. You cover yourself when you're leaving. It's always a good thing.
You just go hit. I'm like, wait, seriously?
Yeah, no,
you're fine.
Shit. I wasn't expecting to get hit. It just popped right off the forearm there.